Hello friends, I welcome to all of you on MATLAB tutorials module 1st lecture 2. In today's lecture we will learn where to write MATLAB program. When you are going to write a MATLAB program, you need to know where to start. So you can see an icon here, new M file. All the MATLAB programs are written in the new M file. You can directly click on this icon, then a blank M file will be opened where you will write your MATLAB program. Second way is that you can click on the file icon here, new, then there are several options are there in which first one is blank M file, second one is function M file, and third one is class M file. You can write your program in any of three. And I want to say that the file of program which will be saved, it is known as M file. When you click on blank M file, a blank M file will be open. Just try it. That means there is nothing is shown in the file. It is totally blank. Second option is that function M file. When you click on function M file, then you can see that there is a function. Their default format is there, in which format is given for the function file. That means if you are going to create a function, then it has been given a format for it. So no need to worry how to write your function file. We will discuss about it when we will write a function. Currently leave it. Now third option is class M file. In this M file, a format is given for the class M file. And we will discuss more about this when we will create a class M file.